We have a great deal to talk about.
It'll have to wait. You're all right. You're on my ship.
How'd we get here?
It's kind of complicated.
Promise you won't do that again.
I promise.
Captain?
Welcome up. I'm not quite home yet, but it's good to be back. I guess I have some catching up to do. Status?
Several vehicles converged on the area moments before the shuttle pod exploded.
Keep searching. This is one of the aliens' communicators. Take it apart. Figure out how to monitor their transmissions.
It's nice to see you again, Captain.
I hope it's the last time you'll have to look after Porthos.
It's a pleasure, as always.
Is he awake?
He doesn't have much time.
Jonathan.
Who are they?
The most dangerous faction of the Cold War. That led by Vosk, a fanatic, violently opposed to the Temporal Accords.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
We almost captured him. But he developed a form of stealth time travel. He escaped into the past. We eventually located him, but it was too late. He returned to my century. He and his people defeated us and launched this war that's destroying all of time. I sent you to this point because it's here that Vosk can be stopped. If you succeed, the war will never happen. The timeline will be restored.
One of his people told me they were building a conduit.
Vosk's time travel device had a drawback. It was a one-way trip. He needed to construct the conduit to get home. But he was forced to use technology from this time period. The machine would have to be enormous. Find it. Destroy it. You must not succeed. Stop.